This one's super hot right here. I'll sing on this one. One, two.
Thank you. One more time for the icon, the legend, Herbie Lopez on the accordion. And give it up for my pops on the vocals, Mike Torres Jr. coming in all the way from California. On the drums, Mel Sanchez, give it up. Eddie Rivas. Eddie, where you at, brother? Come on up. You still here? Come on, let's play some drums. And did I hear right? Is the X-Man here? X-Man on the accordion. Where you at, brother? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? There we are. There we are. Come on up.
Okay.
X-Man's another musician from here that's one of the musicians that keeps the Hammer music going. He's played for Eddie Gonzalez. He's played for Excelencia. Texas Latino. Ay, ay, ay. Give it up back here on the drums. Eddie Rivas, he's recorded for Joe Posada, Lara Canales. Yeah, the list is too long, Eddie, but he's written songs also for Emilio Navaira and for everybody else. And all the Rivas family, there's George, Henry, Eddie. What's your older brother's name that plays trumpet? Tony, Richard, Tony. Raquel Rivas, who sang for Grupo Mas. The Rivas family alone has gotten more royalties than most families. Ay, ay, ay. Let's do it, Polquita, let's do it. Thank you.